All right, everyone, please return to your seats. Casey Jones, let's get this train back to town.
There's a little excitement for now. Let's head on back to town. On the way up, tell you a little bit more about the Chauncey Railway. As we mentioned earlier, our train is being pulled by an authentic coal-fired steam locomotive. Each day, our locomotives will burn as much as 5 tons of coal and use up to 5,000 gallons of water, making steam to pull us around the mountain.
We didn't lose anybody in the practice, did we? I was kind of hoping to lose this one. Better luck next time. We all go up here.
Many of our earliest senators led the hard drive to one room break for a long time. There's one you'll see up ahead, then the railroad scene, looking at these mountains from the outside world. Here's a little more about the history of Chauncey Railroad and its train. Train trip is just a mile away. Thanks for riding with us. I hope you'll get a chance to come back and ride again. New things are always coming to the wild west. to me.
Welcome back to town, folks. Once again, please remain seated until the train has come to a safe and complete stop. And the train cars have finished rolling backwards.